Another man is behind bars after a shooting outside a Cedar Rapids nightclub. Two people died, 10 others were hurt. It happened a week ago. The U.S. Marshals Service say they arrested Dimione Walker near Chicago. He is now charged with first-degree murder. He is the second person to face formal charges in this shooting.